toast for the scumbags. Every one of them that I know is having toast for those gotta never take work off. Baby, I got a plan. Run away fast as you can.
You find pictures in my email. I sent the picture of my. I don't know what it is with females, but I'm not too good at that. See, I can have me a good girl and still be addicted to them hood rats. And I just blame everything on you. At least you know that's what I'm good at. And I always find, yeah, I always find, yeah, I always find something wrong. You've been putting up with my just way too long. So gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. Let's have a toast for the best. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scumbags. Every one of them that I know. Let's have a toast for the ghosts that'll never take work off. Baby, I got a plan. Run away fast as you can.
Run away from the baby. Run away. Run away from me, baby. Run away. Let them get crazy. Run away. Get the long plan. Run away as fast as you can.
Hi everyone, my name is Alex Paz, but if you didn't know that by now, I don't know what you're doing watching a 7.5 minute video that I just made. So yeah, this is the Discovery Bowl edit, 2 months late. I'm sorry about that, but in all reality, I just couldn't bring myself to do it. I just couldn't bring myself to make this video because I knew that finishing, editing, and uploading this video would mean the end. It would mean like closing a book or closing a chapter in a book that I felt like I didn't write enough in. I feel like I didn't do enough. I really wish I could have done this my freshman year. I really wish I had all 4 years documented and filmed. I tried to do, I don't know if you saw it in this video, I tried to do like a wrap up of the past 3 years that I filmed kind of together, because I didn't have much footage from this year. But it's just crazy, honestly. Coming into fifth grade in America, barely knowing English, you know, I got made fun of for my, how I spoke and how I talked about my threes and stuff, 23, haha. But yeah, it's just, it hurts. You know, I got bullied a lot, from elementary to middle school. I didn't know what I was doing. Nobody knew me. No one really cared about me. And it hurt. But walking into high school, sophomore year, I get a camera for my birthday, and go figure, I start making videos. And at first they're just vlogs and stuff, and just things for my friends. But a lot of people, you know, keep trying to make fun of me, and they keep going, you know, Austin GNZ wannabe. And I had no idea who this guy was. And so I look him up, and it turns out he makes football videos for our school. And so me, being the stupid kid I am, and, you know, wanting to get back at people, I'm like, I can do that. So I started making football videos, but little did I know that that was actually going to turn into the biggest passion I have. You know, I'm up every Friday night, except the last one, obviously, every Friday night editing and making the video the best that I can for me. You know, I make these videos to make sure that I'm happy with them. Yeah, of course I want the school to be happy with them, but if I'm not happy with them, then I'm not going to post it. And so, I feel like I'm happy with this video turned out, how this video turned out. It's obviously not my best one, but I think it's the one that means the most to me, because I'm officially closing the book on football videos. Yeah, I'm gonna miss it a lot. I made this slideshow just because I just wanted to say thank you to everyone, because every single person who sent in a photo has obviously seen my videos, and it's just crazy the opportunities that this community has given me. Just because I had a camera, you'd be surprised how much it changes someone's life, you know, giving them their support and letting me do what I do. So I don't want to get too sappy. I'm actually running out of time. I'm looking at my timer. Yeah, this is totally unscripted. But thank you guys so much once again. I'm looking forward to this year and the rest of the sports. Battle of the Fans is obviously coming soon. You know, football just hits different. Thank you, and go Knights.
Hi, I'm Peter Brown. Welcome back to this legit food review.
I get bullied enough. If I put this on my channel, I'm gonna get bullied more.